Alright, let's go find Edgar. Okay, yeah, this is the map where we meet that spider one.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that planet here. Trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
Okay, so I'm sitting at 10,042. I said level 7. I think I know what that one is. That one I do want to get. The enemy is shot with a boomstick right before attack, and they take double the damage. I'm going to get that, but I'm going to try something different. I'm going to try to hold off on this. And I'm going to see what these are. Let me just double check. Alright.
That sounds like trouble.
Oh, cool. Come on, come on. Get out of here. There we go.
Got it.
Thank you, buddy. Appreciate that. And then we continue on this.
Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. This damn crossbow.
Oh, yep, here's the crossbow.
Wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty.
Yep, this is also something else that I know. Yep, this is also something else I know I paid attention to. I think I wanted to get it rapid fire. No, not get it rapid fire. It's already rapid fire. You don't got nothing for me, man.
Nothing alive here except those freaks.
I do see some chest. I do see a chest back there. Just going ahead and grab these. Oh, grab this. Not bad. I wish they gave us a lot more specifically for those. Burn, all of you, burn. Really? Huh. Okay. Oh, okay. I think it's the left path where there's... I don't think there's anything over to the left path. I think it's just coins and stuff. Yep, just a chest. Yep.
That's nice.
Double check. And let's keep on moving. Definitely gonna pick that up.
I'll take it. This whole place smells like death.
Jesse, I'm actually really surprised we got that parasite fight done on the first try. I'm really surprised by that. I definitely thought that was gonna be... I thought I was gonna die multiple times and I was gonna have to cut and edit, but I got it on the first try. Like, that really surprised me. What am I doing? That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to play this game on New Game Plus on hard difficulty. I just haven't done it yet.
Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web.
Well, I guess the reason why I hadn't done it yet is because of the boss fights. The first two boss fights were kind of the main reason why I didn't want to go back and do this game on hard difficulty, even when I beat it the first time. So that's really kind of why it didn't. I think it's the right one that doesn't, is not the main path. Maybe it's the left. I don't remember. I don't remember off the top of my head. I gotta stop doing that. Let me check the left. Yeah, what's the left one?
All mine. Okay.
Are we still picking up Felicity's stuff?
Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. Their teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now.
His footsteps are on that path. What is this one? Oh, wait. This is where I just came from. I'm such an idiot. I'm such an idiot. I just came from that path.
That eight-legged freak was hunting him down.
Yeah, I don't like you either, buddy. Oh, and you move. Oh, I fucked that up. Drop it. There you go. Yep, now you gotta now you gotta fight. Now you gotta fight me. That's right. Launch. Ooh, nice shot. Get out of here. Oh, what? Let's back up. Oh, yep, he does. He got help. He gets help. I forgot about that. No dodging these crossbows. Shut up. Up. Mm-hmm. What's up? Say cheese. Alright, let's see what we got. Now last 20% longer. That was the one that I wanted to get that I didn't get towards till the end of the game. 3,700. 30% further. 30% further, that's not all that important to me. I think I winded up getting this one. I know I have a little bit of extra money because I didn't buy the shotgun upgrade, which I winded up buying right away. But like I said, this is not 30% further. That's not all that important to me. That I'm not gonna worry about right now. I have 4,800. We're only at 8. We don't get another one until 11. I could probably buy one of these. Performing the Zapper Polo Dash supercharges the Gauntlet Gracie greatly increases the next melee punch. I'm going to wait on that. I have one perk. Oh, I already have super. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, for me to get that, I got to do that. Let me get that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure it out as I go. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's take a look at the lore. I'm sorry. This is called a stalker. Are there any other ones? An infected waster. I'm sorry. I've completely been forgetting to show these. The parasiter.
Take that.
All right, let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends, a lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Right. So I did turn my TV up a little bit, hopefully. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear it through my mic. Hopefully not.
Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
Edgar, you tough son of a bitch. Caramba. Stop it. Oh, because I know you're going to get the Wolfgang up in here, too. Stop it. Pickup though. What are you running at? Get out of here. Stop it. Get out of here. That's okay. Get out of here. Whoa, get him, get him. There we go. Right. Good, 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 good. Used our resources, kept moving. We used our resources. We didn't have any resources. Other than our weaponry, but we kept going. That's what I meant to say.
We both used to be thick as thieves.
We just came from there. Nothing. Nothing out of there.
Got it. I'm almost there.
Memory, you're supposed to go that way.
Ooh, didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Got through. Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way. Look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks.
I don't know how the hell I survived that. I should have gotten hit, but oh well. Yeah, we're gonna have to go up there.
Smash.
Nope. Let's go. I feel like I'm missing something. Ow. I hope I didn't miss a chest. I feel like I missed something.
I'll need that.
I mean, if I miss something, I miss something. Oh, so I have to come back down to get the rope. Okay. There are no ifs, ands, or buts. I have to come back to get the rope. That's okay. No, fuck.
Can't make it without a rope.
There's a chest over here. Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew I was missing something.
This could come in handy. Finders keepers. This thing down on top of me.